The Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team earned its first win of the season on Wednesday night when the Greyhounds downed the Bucknell Bison 59-55 in Reitz Arena. The Greyhounds relied on offense from all over the floor as four players scored in double figures. Erica DiClemente led the Greyhounds with 16 points and added two timely three-pointers. She also gave Loyola the lead by making a shot to make the score 18-16. Miriam McKenzie added 15 points and Alyssa Sutherland added a career-high 10 points. Katie Sheehan chipped in with 11 and added a career-high 8 rebounds for her. Loyola built a lead in the first half and Bucknell could never regain the advantage despite several attempts. Loyola held on to a 36-21 first half lead by winning the turnover battle in record-setting fashion this season, 27-10. Bucknell made several attempts to narrow the gap, but the Greyhounds held off the Bison and pulled out the win, 59-55.
It feels great. You know, I think the first one's always the toughest, and they're a really good team, Bucknell in the Patriot League, and 10 turnovers is probably the biggest thing that we're pleased about. But yeah, you know, a long time ago, people said enjoy the wins, and I didn't really know what they were talking about. You know, you think they come easy, but we have to enjoy this one and then get ready for Navy on Friday. But I was very, very pleased with our patience and our poise, especially down the stretch. You know, the first couple games, we turned the ball over there, and I was happy with how we, you know, possessed the ball at the end there and then made our free throws.
And some big play from Miriam McKenzie and Katie Sheehan and Alyssa Sutherland. Can you talk a little about Katie, a career high in rebounds there for her?
She wants the ball, and that's a good thing. And when they're pressing at the end of the game, she's really learned how to handle that pressure, be under control, and then get the ball to her teammates. So she did a good job. And then Miriam had a great drive at the end. You know, she can do that. You know, I'd like to take credit for that, but that's all her. You know, she's just that talented at times. So, you know, if she continues to play that way, I think we'll have a lot of success.
Loyola hits the road for its next game against Navy on Friday before returning to Reitz Arena on Tuesday to take on the Maryland Terrapins. For all the news, stats, and recaps of Greyhound Athletics, log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.